Hello and welcome to English Language A-Level. I just want to talk to you a little bit about what English Language A-Level is as a subject, as an A-Level, and why you should consider studying this beyond your GCSEs. So in English Language A-Level, we believe that language is a living, breathing entity. Language is our greatest gift. We use it every single day in lots of different contexts. And this A-Level really explores the way in which we use language in both spoken and written forms in historical and also modern contexts. From Shakespeare to Stormzy, we look at how language has evolved and grown over time. We explore the range of social factors such as gender, age, occupation, ethnicity, and how those social factors impact the way in which we use language and the way in which others perceive our use of language. We also explore the ways in which texts are constructed to influence us in order to buy or interact with products or to be informed about specific ideas or events. A-level English language is almost an entirely new subject. Although we build on lots of the skills that we explore within GCSE, such as the subject terminology and the ability to analyse and evaluate texts, the topics that we study are far more personal and encourage you to explore English in the world and in the society around you. Many tasks rely on real-life research. We want you to conduct and look at language and explore language yourselves outside of the classroom. And this is something that plays in nicely with one of the coursework elements, where you are asked to complete a language investigation, where you investigate a piece of language that's personal to you. And we've looked at many different topics over the past, such as whether your language changes as your gender changes, or how men and women respond differently in a crisis. And all of these tasks are interesting and engaging, and also you have the free rein to decide which task you'd like to direct as part of your coursework. What makes this course fascinating is the fact that each year we teach it, it changes. It doesn't stay the same because language doesn't stay the same. As I mentioned at the start, it is a living, breathing organism that moves and changes and adapts around us in society. And the course is reflected based on those changes within society. So it is a modern, relevant, current course that is applied to many different settings around us. As a linguist myself, English Language A-Level changed my perspective of English and motivated me to explore this subject to a higher degree level. This also happened to many of our students, and year after year we have many students who actually decide to take this as a degree, not necessarily entering into the A-Level expecting to do that because of the way in which this course changes and adapts their perspective and understanding of English. So all that's left for me to say really is, please have a listen to what our students say. To get a feel for this course, it's best to hear it from the students themselves. So have a listen to what the students are saying about the course. If you've got any specific questions about this or anything that you wish to find out more about the A-Level that we offer and the course structure, then please do feel free to contact me at any stage. I'm more than happy to answer. And all that's left to be said is I really hope to see you studying on this course next year and enjoy it as much as we enjoy teaching it, but also enjoyed studying it ourselves when we were at school.
Hi, I'm Jamie and I'm taking English Language, Psychology and PE as my A-Level choices.
Hi, I'm Charlotte and I'm taking English Language and the Double Sport Award.
Hello, I am Finlay King and I am studying English Language and Double PE.
And I'm Holly Bell and I'm studying Double PE, Art and English Language.
So I originally, when I was doing my options, decided to choose English Language as the subject that I would drop. But after getting a few weeks into the course, I decided that this wasn't the case because I began to enjoy the creative side and the investigations of them. And you learn that it's not just essay writing, it's coursework as well. And you literally just begin to like look at more modern aspects, attitudes, cultural diversity, just loads of subjects really.
I took English Language A-Level because it's a facilitating subject that every university is open to taking no matter what the course is. I also realised that it's not like GCSE when you have a lot of coursework to do, which is really creative. You can let your mind run free and write about whatever you want to write about and whatever interests you.
English language is definitely more unusual than the other subjects. It's more modern texts, it's not, you know, language and structure, it's definitely more modern. We've studied artists like rappers, Vossi Bop, things like that. It's definitely been an experience for us and I'm so far really enjoying it.
Yes, it's completely different to what the GCSE was like. Definitely don't just think it's going to be analysing those texts. Like Finn said, it's, you know, giving your opinion, debating, discussion, it's completely different.
My favourite topic in English language is probably gender in language, as you can really understand the deeper meaning as to why males and females speak so differently, and you begin to apply it to your day-to-day life and understand why you speak how you speak.
Like Charlotte, I completely agree, as I find it fascinating because not only are you learning about other people's experience and their research, you can also apply it to your own daily life. So I also think this helps you understand the topic a lot more, and it motivates you to learn more because you want to know why this happened.
I mostly enjoy the debate factor of the course, the way you get challenged by your peers and the opinions that they share can be completely the complete opposite to what yours are. And I just think it's very interesting to see what other people view about the language in today's society.
Mine is the culture side of things. I like how I'm learning about London, South, North, East, West, all different parts of England. And I find it so interesting how one country can have so many different languages. And learning about that is very fascinating to me.
After completing my A-levels, I want to go to university to study a sport course. English language has really helped me with my personal statement and my UCAS application. It also has helped me massively complete my coursework, which means I'll be able to achieve my highest grade possible.
I chose English language A-level because I truly believe it opens up so many opportunities for you after sixth form. You know, universities will be really impressed with this A-level. I'm really glad I chose it.
I chose English language for law. When universities can see that you can essay write, you know, you can write however long you need to, it's a very good trait to have. And also debates, you know, when you speak out loud, you're confident enough to do that type of thing. People love that kind of thing, and confidence is great.
A-level English has given me many skills to utilise, such as essay writing, which I believe will help me when I want to go to university, particularly when I study criminology. It will help me complete my assignments to a good standard and also help my interest in forensic linguistics.